feel better now. Let's open up this part right here. Get the staff in there. Welcome back to Star Fox Adventures, by the way. I didn't mention that.
We are finally making forward progression. I am so happy right now.
Now everything starts falling into place. All the puzzle pieces are coming together, because we are going to finish this dungeon today.
You could say all the jiggies are falling into place, because it's rare.
This isn't Banjo-Kazooie.
It's still rare.
I'm going to turn that anti-gravity thing off, because I hate it.
You're showing your malice for machines now. What's wrong with you?
This dungeon has made me very stressed out.
I can tell.
It's not good, man. There's a lot more where that came from, trust me.
Oh, good.
A box! Oh! Oh.
The horror!
Alright, so when in doubt, let's follow the boulders first. Where are they taking me? These walls don't hurt me, so that's good. Well, okay.
Da 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 da.
I'm exploring so much. It's like I'm really there.
Whoa.
This reminds me of Sen's Fortress of Dark Souls.
You and Dark Souls.
Maybe that's why I'm tolerating this game so much, because I'm used to, you know, the hardness of it all, the brutality of not being clear enough.
Well, you know what?
I take it as a challenge!
The brutal difficulty you see in this game, totally ripped off of Dark Souls.
Yeah, even though it came out 9 years before that.
Trust me, it's an internet thing. Everything copied off Dark Souls. Even games that came out on the NES totally ripped off Dark Souls.
Absolutely.
I still have to play Dark Souls.
You don't know how good Dark Souls is until you've played it, so you can't joke about how good Dark Souls is because you don't know how good Dark Souls is.
Well, excuse fucking me. Fine, I better go ahead and get it.
We're not talking about Dark Souls. We're talking about Star Fox fucking Adventures.
You're walking up a ladder. What else is there to talk about?
I'm climbing up a ladder.
Excuse me
There's
for getting that wrong. Okay, fine.
There's a fucking difference, man. Get it right.
Okay, Mr.
Anyway,
English major,
go
ahead.
We go to this English minor bromide.
God damn it! Just kill the guy!
Yeah, I'm taking my frustration from you out on this.
Look, dude, I'm sorry. I didn't mean for it to end up like that.
I'm sorry, too. It's just a very stressful... Seeing all those mammoths in trouble just made me... I couldn't handle it, okay?
Okay.
I got upset.
Wait a minute. I know this place. This is the beginning.
I wonder where I hit at.
What?
Well, that works. I probably gotta work my way to get to find the other one, and... Oh.
Oh.
There it is. Oops.
Oh, oops.
Alright, there we go.
Oh my god. That's terrible.
Is there a third thing I should shoot at? These things usually come in threes. Am I good to go?
One just rises in the middle of those two with a giant shoot here, dumbass.
I guess I'm good to go, then.
Cool. Do we have to go all the way back through the temple? Or wherever this is?
Fall.
You know you want to.
I really want to, but I don't know if I do or not. It'd be really nice if I did.
Do it.
Pass to me, do it. Nah.
Oh. Drop. Thank you.
Pass to me has the right idea. Alright, jump it. You can do it.
Yes.
Yeah.
One thing of health. Oh.
Like, half a thing of health.
Okay, well, that's
I'm fine. My legs are broken. Let's go.
I was about to say, yeah, a couple broken ankles. I'm good.
You know what it's time for now?
A boss.
It's boss time, motherfuckers.
Oh,
what?
Good.
Now think. What would a boss in this game be like?
Andross.
How could you do that? What would you do? We're not in the R-Wing, so... He's gotta wonder. What are we gonna end up seeing?
A dinosaur.
Galdon. That sounds like something you hear from an 80s cartoon show. Galdon, bring me the Bring me the weapon.
Godzilla versus Galdon.
Well, I see. He's frozen in a big block of ice. That's reassuring.
Tricky.
Well, nothing left to do but thaw his ass out. Go for it, Tricky.
What boss does this remind you of, where you actually have to unfreeze the boss?
I think it was in Majora's Mask.
Yes, that's right. You had to fight Goat.
Yes.
Undo it. Yes.
He's got the spell stone.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for stating the obvious there, Tricky.
Roar
is kind of in you. Oh, no, that's just not fair. Let's get a good view of him from all angles first before we start fighting him.
And give him a title?
Yep, yep. Oh, no!
Oh, that face. That face. That is the face of a fox that has seen some shit.
Oh, this is Galdon. The fearsome Galdon. He likes to roar a lot.
I noticed.
Shoot his snuffles at me. Alright, so we're gonna try and make our way to that glowing's tail. Glowing spot in the back of his tail there. But the thing is, he moves too fast for us.
Oh.
We can't really go underneath either. So we're gonna wait until he starts bouncing around like that, and now we should be alright to take that thing out. Eh.
You were saying.
Is that like his. Is that his butt or his. I don't know.
I would say it's his stinger.
Kind of painful, though. I mean, it's hurting a lot.
Oh, come on, dude. This is boss fighting 101. You wait till it's on the ground, and then bam.
Well, then he does this shit. And then, this is how we actually damage him.
Oh, got it.
The spellstone is in his uvula because that's totally how it works.
You know, that logic.
The acid actually hurts you. Those glowworms are actually painful, I think.
Katsui.
So now, round two.
Did he actually point at you?
Did he?
You gave me heartburn.
Okay, so obviously that spot on his chest is the weak point, so I'm gonna go ahead and hotkey my blaster. But I'm gonna get some health first, because luckily they have these health boxes all over the stage. That's a good thing, I suppose.
Yeah.
It's hard to lock onto him, though, and get at the right spot, though. It's not like fighting a boss in Ocarina of Time, when you can just press L and anywhere in the entire, you know, domain, and you can lock onto him. A little bit trickier here. And this is kind of hard to do because, as we've always seen, the blaster is inaccurate as fuck. I mean, look, it is actually making a wave motion as it goes around. It's just swaying side to side like it doesn't give a shit about where it goes. What a lazy, unreliable blast.
You're out of magic.
I'm out of magic. So maybe I can go ahead and hit his stinger from him. Nope, I have to get his chest. I have to get his chest. This is not going to end well for me. Maybe I can find some magic nearby.
Oh, dear.
Get some health, at least. There are magic health... magic refills, though, so that's good.
And they didn't give still you a full restore.
But still the problem of actually hitting him, though. That should have been dead on.
Yeah, no kidding.
All of those hits should have been dead on. Why am I not hitting him?
I'm gonna
totally die.
Do you have to hit his blasts back at him?
Well, the key is to hit him when he's reeling back like that.
Oh.
And I somehow died from something.
Stepped in fire.
I did something. Okay, now that we have a strategy, let's take him out. We just got eaten for the first time, so here we go.
Excellent.
Let's go ahead and try it. It's still weird that that spellstone is in his uvula.
Like, firmly ingrained in it.
Yeah. Hack Tui.
See, he did like a little point at you. It's like, hey.
You, don't do that.
Okay, so seeing as how this dinosaur just recently had open heart surgery, clearly we need to hit his new scar.
Clearly. I mean, that thing doesn't look healed all the way. It's probably infected if we get it, you know, really damaged. You know, that's totally his weak spot.
So you're really helping him.
Well, yeah.
You're getting rid of his infection. You are saving him from a surgery gone wrong.
I'm cauterizing the wound.
Yes, thank you.
The thing is, he's not going to go ahead and lean his head back for me to get him, and now is he?
Do you have to go back farther, maybe?
I don't know, but that shit does a lot of damage.
Oh, I just...
It really hurts.
I just realized, oh my god.
There, he just reared his head back. I got a good hit off of him, so that's good. These grates that shoot out fire don't help much either. And it feels like I can hit them, though. But it's just so frustrating when they don't connect. I hate it. It feels like that they should all connect. Ugh. It's so frustrating.
Yeah, it does seem like...
Doctor!
I wouldn't say I'm speechless. More... It's just, yeah, those should hit. They are clearly hitting, but no, you need to wait for the right moment.
Maybe it's to keep it from being too easy.
Well, a lot of bosses have, like, a secondary way to hurt them.
I just hit it right there!
No, clearly you need to wait for the real back.
Obviously aiming manually is out of the goddamn question.
That would be kind of funny to see you do.
There!
Heartburn!
Yeah, like that worked so well the first time.
It's like I haven't learned.
Yeah, we swallow some of that acid. Ew. But... Whoa, camera! Work with me here. I love this. Alright, we got the spellstone, hooray! But...
Oh no.
Self-aware.
Just fucks. Just oh my god. It's hard to tell who gets more abuse in this game, me or Fox.
I think it's a even 50-50.
Yeah, I'd say so too. Well, that was it. I would have thought there'd be like one more round. Nope, that's it.
Oh, you must forgive your father.
What?
You must work together to lead the Snowman tribe against Scales instead of fighting each other.
Okay, we're just done.
Because of you, and not because I said so, peace has been restored and everything's all right again, somehow.
Okay.
And we got an extra heart, don't even think about it.
We gotta take this spellstone
back
to the planet.
I mean, for all we know, Fox could have gotten impaled on one of the stalagmites on the ceiling, but nah, don't worry about it.
But luckily, it takes us back to our R-Wing so we can go back to Dinosaur.
Oh, thank Christ! Oh, my... Thank you!
Luckily, we are back in the R-Wing now.
Oh, going where?
We are. We gotta go back to Dinosaur Planet. We got the Spellstone. Now we're gonna take it back to the Force Point Temple that's somewhere on Dinosaur Planet, so that way we can put that section of the planet back together. Get it?
Like Sonic Unleashed?
Sure.
Tribe and collected the spellstone. Blah 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 blah.
Yeah, the Force Point Temple beyond Moon Mountain Pass. So that is where we're heading next.
I'm sure the Thorntails can point you in the right direction. Pepper out.
You know, I doubt it. They're not really helpful guys. They are. You know what? You know what, dude. I know we're back in the R-Wing and it feels nice, but I really don't feel like doing it. Can we just skip it? I'm just gonna skip it. I'm just gonna get one gold ring and I'm just gonna skip it, so let's see.
But no, the R-Wing is the best point in the game.
Alright. Okay, there's one. There's a gold ring. I'm just gonna go ahead and get that one. And I'm done. Let's just skip it. I'm talking out for a night.
Wait. What?
I'm just skipping it. I don't really feel like dealing with all this shooting nonsense. It's beneath me. Literally, it's beneath me because I'm above the screen.
What am I missing here? The fact
I'm
that
just,
you...
At the... there, okay, that's done.
The fact that you can skip everything. You don't even need to worry about it.
Yeah, because scores matter so much, don't they?
Well, yeah, you gotta upload it to those Star Fox Adventure leaderboards.
A community that thrives to this day!
With the one player still playing this game.
Me. Ah, it feels good to be back in familiar territory. Oh, what do you want?
You've got to help us.
No,
those
I don't.
Those horrible sharp claws put out our lovely beacons.
Bacon.
And it gets too dark at night.
Oh, boo fucking who.
We're scared of the dark, says the dinosaur.
See what I can do.
Who sleeps at night?
The dinosaur.
Oh, that's really something I don't want to have to deal with. Yeah, I'm going back into orbit. Fuck this place.
Thank you! No, Tricky, don't get back on. I'm leaving you here. Here, go fetch your ball.
They can come with me. I'm just gonna go off and... I'm gonna go fly in the sun for a while. Yeah, you know what? Maybe I shouldn't have skipped that R-Wing section after all. Maybe it's just better if I stay in the R-Wing. We'll see you next time on Let's Play Star Fox Adventures.
Goodbye.